Oh, my name is Macray, and I'm going to be interviewing kids how they feel about the dividers, and do you think the top of the dividers should be cut off?
I hate the dividers.
Why do you hate the dividers?
The dividers make it difficult for me to see the students. It makes it difficult for the students to see me. I've got four students in the back of the room that have to sit on the backs of their chairs to just see my TV board. They're a nuisance, they make noise, the kids are playing on them. They're a big distraction, I think.
How do you feel about the dividers?
I feel like they're not really effective because people use them as like a disturbance. They hit them and you can't really see through them.
Do you think the top should be cut off?
Yes, I think in general they should be gone.
Okay.
I feel they're really pointless and they don't do anything because everyone just finds a way around them.
Do you think the top should be cut off?
Yes, I feel like they should just be taken down in general.
And how do you feel about the dividers?
I think that if we're wearing masks, then we won't really need them because that's the point of masks, so we can like still be close to each other without, you know, spreading germs if one of us has them.
Do you think the top should be cut off?
Yes, 100%.
Okay.
I feel like it's a necessity for now. As annoying as they are to the kids, it would be a lot more annoying for the kids that they have to go home to their elderly family members, and it's just a extra safety precaution we can use. Still annoying though.
Do you think the top should be cut off?
Yeah, I do. There's no point for the top, and it makes it very hard to see the screen, which makes it difficult to learn.
It's okay, Max. Thank you. Bye.